好，各位同學，睇下 A level physics 啊，120嘅第45条啦，啊，which nuclear reactions are accompanied with a mass defect 啊，有一個裏邊其實係有牽涉到有 mass defect 有一個mass 嘅減少啦，或 mass loss 啦，其實呢個意思就係。OK，咁就個 mass loss 點解會有個 mass 嘅減少啊？其實就係因為我哋嗰啲 mass 咧就會轉化咗做一啲嘅 energy 去 release 出嚟嘅。嚇，咁我哋睇下呢啲有冇㗎？你見到啦，呢一個係第一個 union of 個 hydrogen isotopes 啊，to form helium。呢一個係咩嚟嘅咧？嚇，咁大家有應該睇過上過堂，我哋就知道咧，其實呢一種咧就係叫做 nuclear fusion。我哋就有兩粒嘅比較細粒嘅element，兩粒嘅比較細粒嘅 atom 或者嘅 nucleus，去合拼咗變咗一粒大粒啲嘅。OK，大粒啲嘅 nucleus，呢一個 reaction 其實就係一個 nuclear fusion 嚟啦。咁佢會合拼咗做一啲大粒啲嘅nucleus 嘅。OK，咁就呢、這個係都係會 release 一個 large amount of energy 啦，嗰啲 energy 就係嚟自個 mass defects 嘅。OK，咁就點我點知啊？咁呢啲係好明顯就係我哋即係上堂講過咯嚇，咁就所以知道咯，係咪啊？咁啊呢個 mass loss 或者 mass effect 或者呢個nuclear fusion 啊，咁就係核聚變，就係我哋最希望、最期望可以做到嘅一個核嘅核能嘅來源啊。OK，咁我哋暫時咧，我哋喺現時喺所有地方啊，用緊嘅核。核能咧，全部都系nuclear fission 核裂变嚟啦。OK，核裂变。咁而家呢个核聚变咧，就系、是、太阳嗰度发生紧嘅一个 reaction 嚟嘅。好，跟住第二啦吓，个natural 嘅 radioactive decay of 呢个 radium 嘅226啦。咁呢个一个 radioactive decay，decay 咗嘅时候咧，就系佢。彈咗，釋放咗一粒嘅 helium nucleus 啊，一個decay 嚟嘛，呢個 alpha decay。咁 alpha decay 佢裏邊有冇一啲嘅mass defects 咧？OK，咁啊有冇噶？咁其實都會有嘅，OK 都會有嘅。啊，咁啊呢個係一個 alpha decay 啦。咁你話，咁其實。我學 alpha decay 嘅時候，好似冇特別提過佢有呢啲嘅 mass defects 喎。係啊，嗰陣時我哋喺學，因為學呢個 alpha decay 啊，或者學呢啲 decay 啊，radioactive decay 嘅時候，我哋冇特別講到佢嗰啲 energy 喺邊度嚟啊。佢 decay 嗰陣時，佢會粒嘢會飛出嚟，有個 alpha 飛出嚟。咁嗰啲 energy 邊度嚟啊？其實最主要都係嚟自呢個 mass defects。佢有一啲 mass loss 之下咧，佢就會轉變咗啲 energy 喺個粒嘅 alpha 嗰度體現到，就係、是、佢本身個粒嘅reaction 咧嚇，即係呢粒 Ra 啦嚇，radium 咧嚇，可能本身其實佢企喺度係一粒 stationary 嘅 radium 嚟嘅，咁跟住佢彈出嚟嘅時候，佢嗰粒 alpha 飛出嚟嘅時候，咁點解佢無啦啦會飛到出嚟咧？其實就係有多咗 Ke 啊嘛，啲 Ke 邊度嚟嘅咧？就係嚟自佢個 mass effect 嗰度去轉變一做 energy 嘅，咁啊，而第三嘅一個咧，個 emission of 呢個 beta particles from a nucleus 啊，有一粒嘅 nucleus 啊，好嘅，應該係咪 neutron 啱啲啊？whatever 啦，咁啊，一粒 neutron 佢會變咗做一個 beta particle。咁跟住呢一個係一粒嘅 hydrogen 啊，佢就話係，OK，咁啊，因為 hydrogen 嘅 nucleus 咧，其實就係一粒 proton 咯，就係一粒 proton，咁所以其實呢個就係代表住一粒 proton。OK，嚇，咁所以呢、這個又係咪咧？呢個其實就係個beta decay 個核心嚟嘅。beta decay 個核心其實就係我由咧 neutron 佢會爆開咗，佢就會變咗做一粒 proton 同埋一粒 electron，跟住粒 electron 就會飛走。其實呢一個就係一個 beta decay。咁啊，呢啲 decay 都係啲 energy 係嚟自個 mass defects，有一個 mass loss 轉變咗，由個 mass 轉變咗做 energy，就係 大家好熟悉嗰條，唔知係咪好熟悉啦？不過成好出名嗰條，我依對 MC square， OK， 愛因斯坦提出嘅嗰條 equation 嚇。OK， 咁所以啦，其實呢三個嘅 equation 咧，其實都係有牽涉到咧喺 Archimedes 咧呢個呢阿 Mass Defect 裏邊嘅。OK， 咁啊，因為咧其實 nuclear reaction 就係喺個 nucleus 裏邊嘅 reaction，nucleus 有嘅 reaction 有啲分裂啊定合併都好啦，其實都係會牽涉到有啲 mass 嘅改變嘅。OK， 咁所以啦，基本上 nuclear reaction 差唔多都係即係等同我哋係會有啲 mass defect， 我哋係會唔係其實可能唔係 mass defect 嘅，可能就係佢會多咗 mass 嘅。OK， 咁會多咗 mass 嘅，咁佢就唔係個 mass defect 咯，佢有 mass gain 咯嚇。OK， 咁可能有呢啲嘅例子啦。咁但係依家呢三個例子都係啊，佢因為佢哋呢三個例子咧，呢兩個係一啲spontaneous 嘅 reaction 嚟噶啦，或者 spontaneous 佢自然會發生嘅啦，咁所以佢係會自然 release energy 出嚟噶啦。OK， 咁而上邊嗰個咧，我哋知道嘅就係佢係一個 nuclear fusion 嘅例子啦，咁就佢亦都係會 release energy 出嚟，咁所以佢係有 mass defect 喺裏邊啦。OK， 咁所以三個都係嘅。